A man was arrested for writing "Epstein didn't kill himself" on an art gallery's wall in the US, where the 85 lakh rupees duct-taped banana artwork was displayed. His message referred to conspiracy theories related to the death of Epstein, who authorities said committed suicide in prison. He wrote the message after an artist removed the banana and ate it. Subscribe to the channel for more news.